Hi everybody, and welcome back to Resident Evil 3. And the Blue Street doing last we left off, Hunter Betas. Why do they exist? Damn it! Oh, yeah. Back off, game. I was able to do it so well with the hunter, you know, beating the shit out of him. Even though it wasn't really doing much damage. Thought maybe I could do it to the zombies and actually might be able to kill them without wasting a bullet. But no! He doesn't want to work like that. Well, you know what? That's fine. Stay down. Get one? The answer is yes, I got one. You get up after the way that thing was tearing your ass apart. Can I play it? Do I have to wait till I get to the voice recording thingy? I'm curious to be able to hear what's on it. Don't mind me, just checking something. Oh yes, I forgot I left you here. Oh, perfect. Oh, perfect. Wonderful. Used a feckin' grenade. Almost out of bullets. If I encounter another hunter, I'm friggin' boned. All I can do is run. I'm sure that'll just help me load. Hey, that's good. Might be enough for one hunter. Okay. That's a lot better, actually. Banging on the door like that, you scared me. Thought I might have been a hunter. Alright, I may regret this, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard! I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree. Of course I have connections higher up. Of course the military consults with me on projects beyond your comprehension. So stop wasting my time with your nosy questions.
I'm sorry, Doctor.
You didn't read the documents, did you?
No, I shredded them just like you asked.
Good. Good. If that's all, you can go back to wiping your patients' ass. That's what they pay you for, right? And polish my shoes.
Yes, sir.
I bet you know a lot about polishing, don't you? Now fuck off and don't say a word to anyone.
Charming. Sure he'll make it through the game.
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
I just started looking. Shut your hole. Banquet invitation. Dear Dr. Bard, it's my pleasure to quarterly invite you to a banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where we will be exchanging viewpoints of Raccoon City's new special medical zone, SMZ. Attending will be Mayor Michael Warren, Chief of Police Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of our community. Thursday, September 10th, 1998, 6 p.m. The Orient Hotel, the Central Hotel, second floor. The Orient Restaurant, Central Hotel, second floor. We'd be honored if you joined us. Sincerely, Greg Tester, United States Senator. And a note, Nate, I'll be introducing the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. Book a suite for the usual after party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. Brunette, really? Seems so plain. Email from Nathaniel Bard, the Greg Tester. Subject reply immediately. Greg, I know you're watching the news. This virus is going to devour the whole country. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. I have in my possession one dose of a vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail. And it's not for my family, not for my ladies at the side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the future of the United States, but if you want the goods, Greg, you have to get me the hell out of here now without Umbrella finding out. Lean on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout. See if someone can get a rescue team in here without UBCS's involvement. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours, which should sound pretty chaste after the party we've been to. All right, my time is running out.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard. September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer,
yeah, crisis sort of thing.
This virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground.
But those sort of thing that brings a...
Board. They want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed.
Despite the fact that they're still working on it. Yeah, so, but yeah.
No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Jill all along. And she trusted me anyway.
Anyway, what I was trying to say is that, you know, circumstances like that tend to bring about a retrospective on one's life, the things they've done.
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight.
Willing to wager the one who shot him's Nikolai.
I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Yeah, that's why I want you to be
careful.
Okay. And chasing me? Yes, it is. You can chase me all you want. Once I get to the safe room, you're done.
You're gonna be okay, Jill.
Just eject her. Nah. Well, it is a vaccine and not a cure.
Tyrell.
Yay?
What the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit?
You did hear that whole,
Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
That whole, part about the, rational thought and all that. Better grab some gear, he says. From where? Think I've got more ammo than this? I'm hiding it for a rainy day? You would be wrong. This. Oh, good. First aid spray, that'll help. Fuck it.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
What the fuck? Any more ammo? Jesus! I hate it when you freaks do that.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be
Jesus. Oh, fuck off. Shit. Oh, fine. Dirty, filthy, whatever you are off of me. I'm busy! Dying! Enemies just keep coming. Do your best to keep the numbers down until the shutters close. I'm trying! But they're being very, very stubborn. Oh, you get. I have to start all over again, huh?
Okay.
Fine.
Now the fun shit begins.
Fine. Please keep coming. I haven't been bitten nearly enough yet. Oh, come on, I'm pressing R1. They're lightly tapping on the barricade. Shut your mouth. Reach the room. For fuck's sake! Okay. Good night. Okay, so we've stopped them from getting in. How do we leave?
Carlos! You alright?
Oh yeah.
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Okay. To go.
Jill. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Okay, this is a dream.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
can't
now.
Be.
Oh, that means Resident Evil 2 is over. Okay. I don't want that. Why would I want that? I do believe that whatever I was about to say is irrelevant because I only have one type of explosive. About to say, I do believe that A plus A equals acid rounds, which is what the game suggested I use on Hunter Betas. But forget it! I'm the Blues 32. This is Resident Evil 3. GTFN. Ta-ta for now.